To do string art on canvas or wood, cut out a design from a piece of paper and attach it to your surface. You can also use a pre-made stencil. Hammer pins or nails into your surface along the edge of your design. Remove your paper or stencil once you have all the nails in place. Then, weave colored string from nail to nail. You can either wrap the string around the nails haphazardly or make your own pattern. For tips on creating patterns with your string, keep reading.